Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to fix iPhone photos not showing in gallery or iPhone iCloud photos not showing in your gallery. Follow these easy steps to fix this problem. First of all, go to your photos app and select all photos. And in this all photos section, if you're not seeing all of your photos, or if some photos missing from all photos section, then go to album section and here tap on recents, and in this recents folder you can search for your photos and then check the error. And you can also open all folder or all albums one by one and check your photos are showing or not. And the second solution is go to your iPhone settings app and now tap on your Apple ID. Here tap on iCloud, tap on photos. If sync this iPhone option is turned off, it may be the reason of your iCloud photos not showing in your gallery. So all you have to need, you have to enable this sync this iPhone option. So enable this option and after 2 or 3 minutes, go to your photos app and go to library, and now you should get all of your photos here. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.